That's an interesting question. In my opinion, more emphasis should be put on developing sustainable farming methods. For example, the government should encourage people to apply organic farming and green technologies in the food industries. If the government, businesses, and local community make more efforts in doing this, it is likely that the problem will be kept under control.